A crime alert for you tonight. Raleigh police are looking for two men accused of stealing from a local gym. It happened back in September. Police say a man wearing a peach hoodie there on the left broke into several lockers and stole items, including credit cards. Police say the person wearing the blue hoodie there on the right then used the stolen credit cards at local stores. If you know who they are, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers.